Fiorella Upstall, and I'm the VP of Client Services here in More Visibility. This month's Ask the Expert question is, how can I use digital channels to grow my email database? So before I get into the channels that will help you grow your database, I want to talk a little bit about your site first. By making sure that the user experience on the site is optimal, then we'll increase the efficiencies the marketing gives you in return. So in terms of your site, things that you want to look out for are, do you have a prominent email call out on your homepage? Is there a concise value proposition that's going to make me as a website visitor want to give you that information? Something else you might want to consider is creating a dedicated page on your site where users can land directly from your marketing. This is going to enable you to more fully detail the value proposition, and you'll also may want to consider adding a couple extra fields for more information. So we're not suggesting that you create a long form and collect everything about the user, but perhaps key information like their birthday is going to give you some great information about their age range so that you can later customize the messaging of your marketing. Now, what you want to do to be able to get that information from them is perhaps give them like an exclusive offer, such as something like a discount or a giveaway that they get on their birthday month. That way you're getting back the information and they're getting something in return. So as far as the actual channels and things that you can do to grow your list, there's a couple of things that I want to talk about. So one of them is social media channels and using them for giveaways or sweepstakes. So by promoting a contest or something that you're giving away on one of these channels, users are going to be more likely to be able to give you the information. How many times have you entered a contest where you've given them your email address and some very minimal information? Now, we also know that it might result in some undesired entries. So what you can do is promote the contest via advertising channels, Facebook advertising, for example, where you can additionally layer in some parameters to try to get that audience very targeted and you get some quality emails in return. You also might want to think about lookalike audiences. So lookalike audiences is the ability for you to take your current email list of people that have already done business with you or have reached out to you. You can upload that to platforms such as Google and Facebook. And what their technology does is it creates a profile of a new customer that you can go after, an audience that's new, that hasn't been to your site, perhaps they're not aware of who you are, but they match the same traits and characteristics of the people who are already your customer. Therefore, you're now going after people who are likely to become a customer of yours and acquiring their email addresses by having that call out in the ad messaging. So those are a couple ideas of how you can continue to grow your email database. If you have any questions for us, please contact us at info@morevisibility.com.